The cylindrical Ramyantra instrument measures the altitude and azimuth of celestial objects. So this is essentially defined as a local coordinate for celestial objects. We are standing here on Earth, and this circle is the horizon. And now these are the cardinal directions: north, south, east, and west. And north to the overhead point zenith, to south, this is the meridian. Now, object could be anywhere on this hemisphere above our heads as we see it. And we take an object here, the sun or a star, and drop a perpendicular from that to the horizon. And this angle that the object makes, this is the altitude, so angular height of the object. And if we mark this point as P, let's say, and we start from the direction north and move eastwards, and till we reach the point P, and this angle then is the azimuth. So Ramyantra makes this measurement of altitude and azimuth of celestial objects very simple. It does that by using this central gnomon. The angular height of this gnomon is set equal to the inner radius on the floors or the height of these walls. And along the radial directions in this instrument, one can measure the altitude. And along the circumferential directions, either on the wall or on the floors, one can measure the azimuth.